Shad, you're going to teach your kids to take back the land that you lost to the
evil. Oh, yeah,
right?
No, no. I've killed a snake with a sword, and it was a tiger snake, one of the most deadly ones in the world. So these are the things you got to do in Australia.
Wait, you killed a snake with a sword?
Yeah, I did.
I can't wait.
That sounds awesome, dude.
When it please tell me.
I'm just imagining like a Dark Souls fight with Shad in it.
Like he's walking through the street, and then this little snake comes out of the high grass and goes, no, health bar appears, and he's like, oh, God.
Oh, yeah, in Australia, the critters have health bars. That's, you know.
they have phases.
I was talking to...
Multi-stage phases and health bars, alternating attack patterns.
I was talking to Fringy the other night, or maybe it was last night, I don't remember. I was talking to Fringy at some point, and he showed me like a 6-meter crocodile, and I'm like, I'm never going to that country.
We got gators here.
These are the things you just got to deal with.
No.
Why do you think I learned how to use swords, guys? Seriously.
Rip snack.
Tiger snakes, king of the monsters.
I'm just waiting for you to be like, oh, also there are elephant snakes, there are whale snakes. what are all these things?
We even have snakes.
Basilisks.
Why do we even have words? Everything is a sword-like weapon.
Do you know what castles are meant to be?
We don't like snakes in Australia, all right? They're deadly, they're dangerous, they're protected animals, technically.
This movie's a fucking mess.
The famed Bilbo Baggins once said, it's about context.